dear parents and dear kids, welcome to kindergarten and this is our English class. And today we will read chapter from your book. We have already learned about sounds, but today we will read this chapter from this English reading book. This is your English reading book and this is the chapter on page number 9. We will read it. Okay. Now I am going to start from here and we will read this chapter by joining letters. T-H-E, the. T-H-E, the. M-A-N, man. M-A-N, man. A-N-D, and. A-N-D, and. T-H-E, the. P-H-E, the. P-A-N, pen. P-A-N, pen. The man and the pen. T-H-E, the. T-H-E, the. M-A-N, man. M-A-N, man. I-S, is. I-S, is. F-A-T, fat. F-A-T, fat. Full stop. Full stop का मतलब होता है हमारा सेंटेंस यहाँ पर खत्म हो गया है. Then we read it like this. The man is fat. Second line is H-E-He. H-E-He. F-A-T, set. F-A-T, set. O-N, on. O-N, on. T-H-E, the. T-H-E, the. M-A-T, mat. M-A-T, mat. Here is also full stop. This is full stop. Then we will read it like this. He sat on the mat. Third line is T-H-E, the. T-H-E, the. M-A-N, man. M-A-N, man. H-A-D, head. H-A-D, head. A. What is this A? We have learned about sound and the sound of A is A. But here we will read it A. Because when A comes alone, then we will speak it A. Okay, so I will read it A. P-A-N, pen. P-A-N, pen. Full stop. The man had a pen. Again, I am repeating, इस A को हम यहाँ पर A पढ़ेंगे, क्योंकि जब भी A अकेला आता है, तो उसको A पढ़ते हैं, और जब हम A का sound पढ़ते हैं, तो sound of A is A. Now, we will read this line. H-E-He. H-E-He. R-A-N, ren. R-A-N, ren. T-O-2. T-O-2. T-H-E, the. T-H-E, the. T-A-T, tap. T-A-T, tap. W-I-T-H, win. W-I-T-H, win. T-H-E, the. T-H-E, the. P-A-N, pen. P-A-N, pen. Full stop. We read this line like this. He ran to the tap with the pen. Full stop. Now next is T-H-E, the. C-A-T, cat. A-N-D, and. T-H-E, the. R-A-T, rat. Again, I am going to repeat it. T-H-E, the. C-A-T, cat. A-N-D, and. T-H-E, the R A T rat. The cat and the rat. Now I am going to read from here. T H E the C A T cat M E T mat A R A T rat R A T rat full stop. The cat met a rat. Second is T H E Y day S A T sat O N on A को हम क्या पढ़ेंगे A M A T mat M A T mat full stop. They sat on a mat. Now if we read this line T H E Y day S A D hat A C H A T chat C H A T chat full stop. We will read it like this. They had a chat full stop. So kids, practice it and read it read it nicely. Okay, thank you, have a nice day.